So we know the name of Jesus is powerful, and there's no other name under heaven by which men can be saved. And we stand in awe of that name. And we know the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, but His perfect love casts out fear. He loves you, and when you see that, when you see how much He loves you, that fear of Him, that thing inside you that makes you want to run from His light, makes you want to run from that light that exposes your sin, when you see His love, that fear will go away. Because the Word says perfect love casts out fear. It throws it aside. So if you're fearful, if you don't feel worthy to come before the Lord, you're right, you're not. You can't come before the Lord on your own. It's something that He has to do in you. He said He draws men to Himself, and the work of salvation is all Him. He did the whole work. I know for me, I tend to process things a lot and overanalyze, and I was just thinking about the simplicity of things this past week at work, after seeing the movie The Passion, and just the raw simplicity of love, but it's deep. It's deep and simple, if that makes sense. But his ability to, that's all it is. It's His ability in us. His ability to wash away the sin. His ability to take away the things that keep you from Him. He doesn't want to hammer you over the head with the law. His discipline isn't to drive you down and punish you and cast you away from His presence. The whole work of the gospel, the whole gospel message, the good news is that He came to seek and save that which was lost. There was a precious relationship in the Garden of Eden that was broken by our quest for knowledge, for our quest to do things on our own. It was broken by our quest to want to be our own masters and understand and put ourselves on the same level as God. And we see the mess that has gotten us into in our own lives personally and across the world. But the Lord came to seek and save that which was lost. And